Cristiano Ronaldo has won nearly everything there is to win except the World Cup. He's played in 4 World Cups. Germany in 2006, his country reached the semifinals, but they lost the game against mystical Zidane and France. South Africa 2010, they qualified from the group but couldn't pass the powerful Iberian rival, eventual champion of Spain, in the round of 16. Brazil 2014, they couldn't even qualify and went home after just 3 games. Russia 2018, Portugal got through to the round of 16 but got beaten by the vicious Uruguay. Russia could have been Ronaldo's last shot at winning world glory with his country. He's 33 now, even though the tests on his body indicated that he has a body of a 23-year-old. The next World Cup will be kicked off on November 21st, 2022 in Qatar, and Ronaldo will be about 36 half years old. Is he going to play in the next World Cup?